Alright, everybody. It's me, Daxel.
We're playing Charm.
Dungeon ladies. So, I've been enjoying this game a little bit on my own, so I figured I might as well start it up with you guys. Also, I really don't know what else to play. I'm not in the mood for anything else. So, we're gonna load up my current game. My old character died. Oh well. That's why I have to start a new one. So, what to name him? How about... Hero... Thing. Yes, Hero Thing. I'm never good with the names. We could do Chucky. Or Chuckles. Or Pluckles. Or Frickles. Or Freckles. No, would this be Freckles? No, this would be Frickles. I'm gonna just name him Bob. Plain old Bob. So what do we want a new character to be? Do we want him to have high strength, skill, science, or boom? So this isn't like normal Dungeons & Dragons type games where they have strength, dexterity, intelligence, stuff. But yeah, we got strength, skill, and science. Boom. We could do something with that's balance. But I don't like any of these. Bob is not Dungeon Man's material. Reject this candidate. Everyone's kind of will Bob walk away from it, right? Let's reconsider. Wait, but fear still they with the courage to accept the charge and rise in the occasion. Alas, that Bob was not made the sterner stuff. What life is in store for Bob, we may never know. Training a Katizo. Why even now? Another candidate praises the only path of the administration's office. Oh gosh. So it's based off name? Let's try that. Bob is no Dunra. You censor yourself. Greatest name caller, but Bob did not answer. Do you think the guy will the two students with the same name? Ridiculous. Yes. August. But August is not fighter type. I want to be someone who's fighting, but apparently we can't. High science and high skill. I could do a mage again. Yeah, let's keep his strength low. Let's see where it says over here. Skill increases accuracy, increases aim. The skill is not all that important, technically. Unless we want to go with a ranger of sorts. Which I don't think I've done. I definitely haven't done a ranger yet. I could. Let's see. So, science, there's a magic damage taken. So if I just have a guy that's science, the item based. This is actually a chance. Increases mod, improvements increases mod, determines magic damage, adds damage to all range attacks. Boom is the essence of destruction in large amounts of potency. Well, I don't like to get rid of anyone. Everyone has potential. Let's say we can go with let's just go with this first one, the very top. Or we can go with this one. Nah. I'm gonna go with this first one. Whoa. So what is the hero's course study? Jabama. Professionals only. Risk minds. For advanced players only, some graduate from the academy through the trials will steal in room. Players accidentally wandered into the graduation ceremony on the way to the family farm. Guess which category you fall up into. The later. Your stunning masteries are very limited, so you'll be relying on potions, pearls, and wits early in the game. Be afraid to use your starting consumables and run from dangerous battles until you get some actual power scrub. Nothing in that backpack full of gear starts equipped. The time to remember that is right now, not after your fourth confused miss against your first bubble. Maybe you'll remember to spend your mastery points on learning to use weapons too. Or maybe you'll die confused and roll out ranger bands next. The thing is, he has size skill, that's for range combat. So, I could always go with just Ranger. Yeah, might as well. Get distance. Plus after you fire your ranged weapon. Oh neat. You can focus after not shooting for 3 rounds, which will make your next arrow stronger. Use stick and move, stay out of trouble, keep an eye on your stamina. Might as well try. Oh, got 2 perks to choose for August. Using stamina bay, his power is strained for 3 rounds. 5. Nice! 20% less and 20% more dread purple damage, thanks to your sinister heritage. Hipper! Interesting. Health bonus and sun resist. Your base health is increased by 5% and you are 100% resistant to stuns. They are too tasty, and the words mean nothing to you, only action. Nice. One more coin and loot, break cool eyes of the world. You want damage, remove gravely injured. Plus 20% AP gain, generally 1 extra action. Be 5. Nice. Mm-hmm. Their recovery takes faster and will point at all mana gains by increase by 20%. Maybe you sleep. Sometimes you sleep with extra powers on just to wake up in a pool of your own refreshment. Oh gosh. Leather. This is a good time for everyone to take note on what to have me do if you guys ever make recommendations for what you want to see. What the heck? Nope. A poster child for countless fundraisers affected by your parole condition where only one of your perks actually does anything and hasn't been in his life, but it will likely be a short one. Our champion monsters will spawn in the Royal March. Yes. I am no scrub. Mad thirsty. Voice pressure you drink in a round does not cost you an action. Oh. Oh. Damn, my powers are 20% more expensive. Oh, so the blue is what you get of it, and the red is the penalty. Yeah, so I had my first grade last month a long time. Kinda. I do fool myself, and she got surrounded. And that's how she died. And she was a mage, so she wasn't supposed to be in the middle of combat. But she was also a necromancer, in a way, in sorts. Yes, every card takes faster, but all the medics are between them. Yeah, might as well, because it's going to be a ranger. It's going to be relying on stamina. Well, that's a poor picture for a ranger. But only two rangers. Oh. Lady Rangermans. Rangermans. Nice. Beast. Air. I'm gonna go with who cares, because I wanna see how that changes the game. So, to adventure! What's our success? Oh. Congratulations, Argus, for the next bold graduate from this great Dungeon Man's Academy. The changes are now complete, though there is always a politics you should need a refresher. As you say, Advancer, to adventure! This is a one-time. Oh, if you like adventuring secret knowledge gleaned from the efforts of Desert Fire, further carrying extra just to help. But for once you do the carrying, all of his training will no longer be available. Bench. I don't need special training. To adventure! Alright, so what happened was I actually upgraded my armor. My weapons. In the previous life, so oops, I keep forgetting. So we're gonna head all over here, I'll show you. So I actually went and upgraded equipment before my character died. And let's see where it was. I like to upgrade starting with my armor, so right here you can see that I actually did heavy armor because I was expecting to get a heavy armor guy, like a fighter. But stats never came up for it. Instead, I did weapons and I did weapon shields and instead. But because we at least did weapons and shields, I was guaranteed that we would have better level 1 with weapons. Yeah. And now I don't have to worry about weapons early on. I just need everything else. So anyway, let's go ahead and move on. So how does the map look? Oh, I tell. I don't think we need anything here. But what's this? They can move. Fires a spell. You jump up to 3 spaces away automatically, firing a shot at the nearest target. Dash. Nearby? Dash. To a nearby tile and spin. One round defenses because of your dodge. I will redirect any ranged attacks that miss you. Raise this dash is by 1 to a maximum of 5 every time you use this ability. While strained, the range resets to 2 when strained is cleared. Oh my. Oh gosh. Interesting. Look at all the world. Everything. I still have everything open. I think I died somewhere down here. I think specifically right there too. So that's my overall goal now, is to go get. Yeah, so ruled by Physicion. Yeah, McCummings died here. Yeah, so that's exactly where I died. Down here. But let's get there someday. And all the way down here. But not right now. We'll surely lose. Alright. Well, we had to start somewhere, so let's start here. Some stuff. Oh, so as long as I press F, it would always hit yourself in the face. Right in the face. Never mind. Alright, not a lot of stuffy. Though you may crush easily these critters, weaklings, do not underestimate their champion. Thank you for letting me know. It's the dark word to shoot with the bow. Hey, okay, well. This is gonna be easy. It should be. Be easier just for me to walk into things. Be a little bit faster. Oh gosh. I didn't expect that to pop up in front of me. But fine. Going right now. Care of everything in the area. Thank you for letting me know. Again. Yeah, I had this game for a while, but I haven't really thought about recording it at all. But here I am recording it. Let's see what we can get for levels. Let's currently select it. Oh, one on the very top. Advanced Crossology. First two hand attacks. Grants two handed weapons. Use grant. Press the attack. Plus fighter fighting with mighty two handed weapons. You also gain the present attack ability, which lets you close in on enemies and attack them as one action. Professional marksman, greater weapons pocket. Dueling, new weapon. Dashing charge, just 3 tiles away in a straight line, dealing with damage to fall to any enemy you cross. Let's go with the. Actually, let's go down and see what we have right here. What do we have for weapons? Where do we have a two-handed weapon? I think I know what I want to do. Just we'll get this adventure somewhere, we could go with two-handed weapons so that when we go charge past everyone. Actually, go next to this, we'll go charge past one. We'll just pick one automatic. What's this? Jailbreaker shot, a heavy piercing shot that basically lowers armor as well as its chance to block parry. Use against tough targets with thick hide armor. That actually would be useful for the boss of this floor, but how about we go with the two-handed weapon? This is more like my Guild Wars character at this point. That should make us a little bit more resistant. Able to stand to everything. Poor damage. Oh gosh, being surrounded. Nope. Oh, that's too cool. More guys? Blue Chanted. Yeah, so I'm probably not gonna talk about all the time. I'll just get tired. Oh, that guy's dangerous. Pick a healer and leader. Here. Here. Get away from him. Be safe. There we go. How did you get through without dying? First strength. Looks like we may have to get some sort of. Oh, I didn't see him at first. Looks like we're gonna have to get something to deal more damage. They left me off way too easily. Now let's go for the Shellbreaker. What's this? Any feather shooting. Drawing upon all your speed and focus, you automatically fire at one additional target near your primary target for the next 8 rounds. That sounds so nice. But let's do this Shellbreaker, because I expect the boss to be a little bit tanky. Even if he does it, I just want to make sure that we deal with him with ease. There we go. Oh, let's see you. There we go. Oh, up the runway again. Hi. I guess we're supposed to lobby to see you guys easier. Oh gosh. Go. Oh, slide. So, even though some things I can't identify yet, because I don't have to identify with, you can go back to the main guild guy, he'll identify everything for you. So I don't have to worry about much right now. Gosh. There we go. I clicked my... myself the best time. There we go. Yeah, I don't know how to get rid of the shooting, so I have to press escape like every time I want to just wait or something. Or at least not be annoyed by it as much. Anyway, before we head down, take care of that. Am I supposed to be spawning, or am I just missing stuff? Hey. We could go back and identify everything so I know which was a healing potion. I don't think we should wipe. Range weapons. Oh god. Let's just back up a bit. Yeah, now we're taking some damage. Down a little bit so I can actually see. There we go. Oh, I didn't hit me like that. Zoom or something I can do. No. That's annoying. I need to change the zoom of the game to be able to see more stuff around me. Oh gosh, we're dying. Get off all the main characters first. Let's go here. There we go. I'm just trying to back myself up into a corner. Then we can rest. If we keep running issues like that, we're gonna die when we actually find the ball. Which this may actually be right here, because we're seeing this big gap right here. There we go. I saw a guy over there. There he is. He's probably waiting for me. I know he would be. Can't see him because it's like it's zoomed in too much. Can't even change the zoom. Oh, there he is, down there. Let's do that. Jump. Jump. Over here. That. If I use it when strained, it will give me more penalty. Let's just jump over here. Doot, doot. So the journey of Argus, the level 3 rangers on Fleet Skull, defeated by the lesser leaderless dungeon, winning the forces of the tremendous show of Fisherman's Slain Empire. Alright. Well, that was our first little mini show of how to play, and I did that extremely poorly, but at least you have a taste of it for now. Until next time, see ya!